It's pretty cool. So it'll take it at about 60% throttle.